Hi, my name is William McKinney. I've been working here on this DuPont site for 10 years now. I've been working for Hagmeier almost 4 years. Retired Navy, old timer. That's about all I can give you. Well, like all programs that came in and out of here over the years, is they'll get started real well. There's never any real support that goes along with them. And they fizzle. They just fizzle out. The word and the name of it stays around for a while, but nobody ever doesn't live very long. They always let it go.
So you expected it to die?
Yeah, I expected it to go away in 2 or 3 months, yes. Lean is an idea that actually when you work it, it works. You have to give it your attention to make it work. When I started working it, I didn't believe that I would be saving time or money or efforts or even doing the company any good, but I can say now that everything that I've done has not only helped me, but it's helped my boss and it's helping our company. Our reputation for the company, our just our goodwill. I can see it throughout the warehouse, and if anyone else instituted it, I'm sure that it would help them too. I like lean. It's really shown me a lot of ways to make things better. My work, time consumption, just the energy level. Just it saves so much on everything. I actually just sat down and looked at my desk for a few moments and saw a few things that I could possibly change. And when I wrote them down and instituted them, and I saw the change and I worked the change, I realized it actually saved me minutes off of what I normally do. I don't have to search for things. I won't get into great detail with it. Everybody has to be on board. You can't be on the same boat and one be paddling one way, the other one the other way. Everybody in the middle just sitting there taking the ride. And everybody has to be involved. And it doesn't have to, you know, from boss down or from the bottom up, it's got to be everybody involved. I think that if they really got on board with it, the 2-second lean, it would snowball. I really think it would just roll so big. It would do the company so much good. It would get everybody involved. Everybody would have a great attitude toward it. It'd just be amazing. I can just see it going over the top. Well, everybody doesn't like change. We're going to hear that with every program that comes forward. Nobody wants it. They think it's not going to work. They've seen the programs come before, and they just fizzled out down to 3 or 4 months down the road, maybe a year. I mean, the thought's still there, but nobody's ever working it. Lean is something that is so simple. You can start large or small, or just moving a pencil to the right place. It's not moving the earth. It's just moving everything a step forward at a time. And once it starts rolling, it just snowballs. It works. It really saves a lot of time. It saves you work. Your work improves, actually. I mean, I know there's a few more things than just one thing to say about it, but it just works. I mean, you just gotta let it work. If it's easy for me, it's easy for anybody.